Normally when I go out I use a big telephoto lens. This is the 200-400 with the standard incorporated. Then I have, for the action, I use all the time the zoom 28-300 for don't lose nothing. Then I have a third body with some couple of different lens for really wide angle lens just for to change a little bit sometimes. If I go on board of the lighthouse or some rocks, I try to play different. And of course I use all the time my underwater house for to take some really extra picture, to play a little bit with the sea. Try to see the boat and the keel underwater, and but this is another good toys I have with me all the time.